Crews are lowering the third of six stop logs into the upper end of the MacArthur Lock. Each one of these logs weighs 29 tons, has a rubber seal along the bottom which helps it form a watertight barrier, has a temporary dam which will allow us to dewater the MacArthur Lock.
I'm somewhere like 10.